Targaryen riders set up their camp at this very spot in this lovely valley. During the show, you will receive a taste of our thousand-year-old culture of horsemanship, which made Hungarian horsemen famous throughout the world. The stars of the show are the Hungarian half-blood horses, Thelonious, and their riders.
Sándorola, the driver of the four-in-hand coach, his co-driver now Peter Bakonszegi, and Robert Rideg, Attila Ruszko, and Miga are here to greet you.
हंगेरियन हॉर्स शो बुडापेस्ट के बाहर एक गांव में हम देख रहे हैं। ये देखिए, जनता में उत्तेजना की लहर।
So, compare the fast tempo and crossing the gate. Oh, it's time punishment, unfortunately, but it happens.
Archery to archery, lekin
the arrows of the Hungarians.
Gazap.
Stones made of wood, but they also
are bravo.
Nice.
Great applause to Miga, our Hungarian nomad warrior. Okay, so no more enemy here. We go.
Oh! Wow!
He is riding tractors like a real cowboy for Cascadeur. I suppose he will disappear now suddenly. No, something still there.
Several hundred horses. In the olden days, the Chinooks rode a horse without a saddle. Was strapped to the horse. Because if the herd was...
ये किसी को मार नहीं रहे हैं, ये हवा में ही हो जाता है। सब लेडी का फिर से उसी बैठे बैठे उठेंगे।
After work, it is always sweet to rest. The Chikosh would lie down on his horse and use it as a comfortable pillow or bed. But the Chikosh often taught their horses some unusual tricks that only they could do.
Chiko.
Bravo, a great applause.
Whips. Oh. First, our Chikosh is going to show us how they did it in olden times. And after
this.
ये लेडी बुलाई गई है वॉलंटियर करने के लिए।
okay,
वो व्हिप से उस गिलास को गिलास पे रखने को गिरा।
Give the whip, please, Robbie. Come on. Okay. So now take the right distance, near, far, near, no, like that, a little more, okay, stop, little, stop, and goes quite far, and concentration, and go, it was high a bit, like that, he says, and Okay, stop. Concentration.
Krish.
And go. Up, up.
Uh-huh. Lo,
not apne, bad, but...
Apne koi uljha liya.
But it's above. And... Oh, no, above. Come on, take it down a bit.
Krish. And...
A little bit. Still high. Come on. Wait.
और ये रहे क्रिश प्लास्टिक बॉटल लेके आ गए. प्लास्टिक बॉटल है ना? अरे नहीं यार, ठीक है गुड, शाबाश, बधाई हो. इन घुड़सवारों को जिन्हें परंपरागत चीकोस कहते हैं, पानी दिया गया, इनका तो गिर गया बेचारे का. इनका इनका बचा हुआ अभी भी गिलास है, काफी बचा. भाई वाह, ये फर्स्ट टाइम. ये देखिए हंगेरियन ऑक्स, बाप रे क्या सींगे हैं. बाप रे, शकल भी देखिए इनकी, अजब है.
The weight of an ox is about 1,000.
In the olden days, flocks of sheep used to graze on the plains of the Kumchak. Sheep shepherds.
बैठाने की कोशिश. हाय बेचारा, हाँ हाँ, ये सब सर्कस में जो लोग देखते थे ना, वही है. अभी उसकी नकल करेंगे.
Take the herd. Not yours. The smaller than this herd. One like there, one like here. And for three, jump on here. One, two, three, he succeeded, but anyway, he is only a shepherd in the eye of the...
ये देखिए, चार घोड़ों पे एक सवार, पांच. अरे वाह,
Austrian artist Ludwig Koch painted this dream-like picture to train his horses and make this dream come true. Since then, the Hungarian Csíkos have passed this knowledge on from generation to generation. As you can see,
अब इन्हीं पांच एक पांच घोड़ों के साथ देखिए क्या गैलपिंग है साहब.
Great applause to Peter Bokonsegi. He is the driver of the Pusta 5.
Ladies and gentlemen, dear guests, thank you for honoring our show with your presence.
Show khatm hua. Sabne taaliyan bajayi. Janta prasann. Aur humne Olympics dekh liya. Hungary ka. ये यार, इसका तो खड़ा होने ही गजब है ना? कोई खड़ा भी नहीं हो सकता, इसने करके दिखा दिया. वाह भाई वाह, शाबाश.